Hello everyone, I just want to take this opportunity to thank you so very much for this award for Composer's Choice 2020 Documentary Score of the Year. It means a huge amount to me, so thank you for two real reasons. I mean, the first of which, it's a Composer's Choice Award, and I can't tell you how much it means to be recognised by this community that I'm so proud to be a part of, so thank you. And the second major reason is the film itself. It was a mighty honour to be asked to play a part in this film. I've been lucky enough to work with Sir David Attenborough before, but this film really was the first time that he's sat in front of the camera and given his own take on things and given his witness statement about what he's seen during his life and the state of the world and where it's reached, and hopefully given some ideas about what might be needed to change things around. And along with everyone else who's involved in the project, I've become really passionate about hoping people see this as much as possible and that the word gets out and the message comes across. So if something like this can help to lead people towards the film, I'm incredibly grateful. Thank you very much indeed. I'd like to thank Johnny Hughes, Keith Scully and Alistair Fothergill, the directors of the film, for bringing me on board. And crucially, this really goes to the musicians. This was a score that was written for a hand-picked small ensemble of players that I've grown to know and love over the last few years. And they really brought everything to this, and they gave the music its emotion and its heartbeat. And hopefully they made the message all the stronger. So thank you very much to them. Thank you to everyone involved in this, and I hope you're all keeping well and look forward to seeing you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.